is abundantly blessed us with provisions to take with us. Happy, laughter-filled moments to treasure, to remind us that there are seasons in this life. Amidst a raging disaster, one after another, I despaired. It was only when I calmed down and learned to be still, trusting in His faithfulness, that I saw it. We were not sent out unprepared, and we were never abandoned, not for one minute. These pictures remind us of faith, hope, and love. Cloudy skies temporarily block the sun, but it doesn't mean the sun is forever gone. It is still there. I may not see it now, but as the day faithfully comes when the night is over, one day this too shall come to pass. I pray that I'll never ever forget to thank God for each brand new day, that I never ever take for granted the times I've spent with my family and loved ones, that I never ever attempt, even in my wildest dream, to replace God-given realities with my own idea of happiness and what's important in this life.
If I will choose a face of nature that speaks of how intricately I've been made, I pray for this, a burning heart that beats for Him all of the days of this life. My all-knowing Father, in compassion among His creation, in the waters from heaven, my innermost being, my peace, serenity has found my own reflection.
My heart's full of the memories the Lord has delivered me a thousand times plus one. Feel the earth leaving water, quench the thirst and never go thirsty again. My heart's full of the memories the Lord has delivered me
Oh, how I love the sound of tapping as I look up, an unseen but felt presence, my all-knowing Father.